of the club football. As Brahmanand sir used to play for Goa for years and years and years. Now it's more of the club footballs. So he's affiliated with the top of that football team. And he's one of the top strikers Goa has seen. Very stylish personality. And very, I could say, to the person, to one-to-one humble person. Thank you, Ranzel, for coming today. Hemant sir, my biggest critic. And he's still a critic. But let me tell you guys, when I was a spinner, when I was that time, maybe he had some criticisms to come across. In an interview also I said the same thing. But when I played the match for Ranji Trophy, when I got in my knot for the Ranji Trophy for Goa, the first call came from him. First call. Because that criticism wanted me to do something which I had to perform. And I took it in a positive way. Hemant sir today is not my critic anymore. And we have our ways where we understand and we carry on. Sagun Kamath, the best batsman I have. Of course, Swapnil Hasnodkar is the best right-handed batsman. The best left-handed batsman. Who has got a lot of runs for Goa and a good, even I think year, one season back, he was number three in the full, number two or number three in the full Ranji Trophy list. And I think I did send a message to Jatin here and there. Jatin was a selector. Said, Jatin, you have to put Sagun and I don't know what all that, but Sagun Kamath. Also, what goes to Sagun, which I like and which I respect. Playing for a long time. The longest tenure, with Shadab and Sagun, both of them, has come to a long era of cricket. With little bit breaks here and there. And still, when he goes to bat, Goa only thinks of Sagun Kamath. No youngsters are there. Of course, there are a few who come 1 year and 2 years and third year, they're not there. No, the youngsters are there, but that is Sagun Kamath. Shikha Pandey deserves a big applause. Shikha. Sagun, everybody knows Swapnil every day. This turn, just back. India's World Cup player. I told her, I always put on Facebook, the boys have not done it, the girls have done from Goa. Who has played for the World Cup. Now just she has become looking a Bengali color because they lost to Bangladesh in the Asia Cup. I was going to say that you are looking little Bengali, yeah, Shikha, whatever. But very hardworking. Her interview is one of the best I could say in that because Shikha was on the verge of putting it into the Indian, in the South Zone team. And she was flying the next day and I was interviewing her and another partner of yours, Resha Rawal, yes, on the beach, she was training. And I was asking her, are you going to play for India? The confidence she had, go through the interview of Goosebumps. She said, yes, I will play. And she has done it. Coming to Shadab Jakati, the only IPL player, okay, Swapnil Hasnodkar started the IPL. Swapnil Hasnodkar started the IPL and he got the charismatic torpedo, correct? What they call you? Goan Cannon in the Rajasthan Royals Shane Warne's team for Swapnil Hasnodkar. But most acquainted to MS Dhoni, Suresh Raina, the key people of the Indian team, Shadab Jakati. Shadab, nice to have you. Wasim Jafar is one of the best batsmen in the first class cricket India has seen, and of course India also, I no disregards. But I think Shadab has got him twice with his left arm. And I always ask if you are getting Wasim Jafar out, how you are not playing for India? He's saying there are so many good there. And Goa is not playing that league of elite. But Shadab Jakati, excellent all-rounder. We have another all-rounder, Robin. This is probably featuring in my second part of the day. Shadab Jakati, excellent all-rounder with a left-hand batsman, a left-arm spinner and left-hand batsman who has seen Goa through many difficult times. Goa is always known for tail-enders, middle-orders, surviving them, but no more. With Sagun and Swapnil, Shadab also has helped them to go through across. Brahmanand sir, the most, I have to raise my voice, I have to make it the base, because the most modest personality in sports, the first Arjuna Award winner, correct sir? One of the only two Arjuna Award winners we have, Brahmanand sir was the first and such easiest to reach. Even on the roads, you say, Ambe, it's a different feeling. Custodians, when you go through his interview in the book, just see what he has gone through. Just see the sincerity, how he has stuck up. Hi, Neeraj, my inspiration to do all this. you got it into me and I started. Neeraj from Prudent is there also. See, every corner, everyone is there for me. Thank you. Brahmanas, sir, again, coming back. See, my boss is not come. Yeah, there he enters. Shivasa, please, we're waiting for you. Just pause for a second, sir, because welcome, Shivasa. Let me switch to Shiva as he's coming. The book has been launched. I told you to be a little bit early because you know the Goa ways and you got stuck up at Aksim. All the Aksim people came. You are coming from Vasco, you came a little late. The book has been launched, but I have not spoken about you, so first I take you online. Shiva, sir, director for Yogi Group, one of the top business houses in Dubai, is my director. Dubai Cricket Council, run by him, we can say, supports girls' cricket well. Doesn't bother about the boys' cricket and the professional cricket. Supports the girls' cricket well. Shikha Pandey is there, okay? And also the junior cricket. Supports only these two things. Rest all he says, I don't care. The person who can see me stand here, and I can see myself standing and talking to you guys, promoted me to play Ranji Trophy, go and play Ambe, 3 months you stay, no problem. Now book, go, I'm coming. It's that kind of a person who has always backed me up more than my family, part of me. Very tough candidate, Shiva Pagrani. You don't like talking too much about him? I can't even. Brahmanand sir, as I continue again, coming to Brahmanand sir, his custodian thing, he said, "Ek goal solli aave nani Santosh Trophy." That was my worst moment. That is the thing, somewhere here and there he's saying. And then it was something. Then the next time I went in, I went like a tiger. Something like that is there in the episode, I remember. And that picture is there of his, the famous picture of him saving a goal somewhere to the left dive, you know. I have talked about everybody. I don't know whom I'm missing. I have to check here. Bhakti Kulkarni is in France, the chess wizard of Goa. Bruno Coutinho, not here, promised me all the way till last night that he's going to be here. But everybody has his obeys. Bruno Coutinho, the second Arjuna Award winner, also India's pride for a long time. Bruno Coutinho and Roy Barreto, I think the flank and right and whatever they used to play, if I have my memories. Combination. Bruno Coutinho is not here, so I don't like, I would not talk about him and I would go ahead. Tanishi Kirtani has not come, also from Margao to reach here. Father with the father, ah, there she is, oh, she's gone big now. Come in front. Tanishi, when I interviewed her, she was like 4 years back, correct Tanishi? And she was just the happiest person I could bust. She was the happiest person whom I could interview, who was like, she was so small and she was playing Lusifonia games, correct? For India. And I took her on. Of course, she could answer little. I was, in her interview, I am talking more. I am writing more because I have to get the answers from her because she could not answer to the levels what she was much ahead of me at that age, going ahead. So that is Tanishi Kirtani, ace table tennis player of Goa. So these are the people, I hope I have not missed, Mr. Mark Butt. Everybody wants to know who is Mark Butt, please stand up. Sir. To be my brother's age, when my brother used to do a little bit of windsurfing, he used to drop me in Karanzalem and he used to only talk about Mark Butt. Mark Butt, he was also ambitious on the windsurfing point. Nobody knows what Mark Butt has done for Goa. First Indian to go in the Asian Games for representing as a Goan part and representing India. That is Mr. Mark Butt. Very tenacious, very humble. I had to go to Kalangut, Kandolim to get him hit. But of course he was there for me around 6:30 in the morning because that was the time he was going to on the seaside. That is Mark Butt. Now the reason for this book, I'm winding up. I have done all my course of saying thanks and nice things to everybody. The reason for this book, getting Sarita Pinto, nice having you here. My principal, my teacher from Rosary School, who put in all the discipline into me and my English, probably what I'm speaking today. It's because of Sarita Pinto. I had the best mathematician in Goa. The reason for this book is to go through, I literally use the word cobwebs, disregarding who has done what. Vinod Shetty, so nice having you from Vasco as well. Thank you. All my buddies, thank you. All my colony mates, everybody, thank you. Getting into the cobwebs, a player who has done so much for the state. And we are talking of the current zone, Adit. We come up and say, who is Brahman and who is Mark Butt? And the history has nothing to tell us about them. Yes, Webb is there, but you have to know Brahman and to type Webb. You have to know the name to know his Brahman. But if you don't know the name and don't know about him, so literature to the education level, to the school level, can help this. I literally did this with Jyoti ma'am's idea, not for sale out. There were, even when I was doing the book, I think Jyoti ma'am, I got a lot of sponsors could come to help me on this book release. No, I didn't want to do it, take any sponsors from anybody. I wanted this my book going in, but if it goes to the education level, where everybody knows who is what, rather than going in and typing the name and then coming to know who is what, is a different thing. So my more episodes are coming where Yash Phatte and Anura Prabhudesai and Namdev Phatte, I missed him on this book because probably he was not available to reach to. And if I'm not interviewing, I cannot have him. But all this, the latest sports personalities with the mixture of more of football and more of people happening here and there in sports, I want to make more books. I have around 6 more books getting released. And this is going to be fast. My wife said, I wanted them 7 in one shot. No, she said, no, you make one and those 6 will come. Again, I think the successful side will come from there. I have envisaged to do Goan cricket. It's an awesome book going to be where all the Ranji Trophy players are covered with the things what they have done. But more than that, all the people who have not played Ranji also are covered, who's toiled hard to reach there. Even a good club cricketer from Goa has been covered. 3 episodes of this, I'm making the same kind of a book for UAE sports personalities. And some books here with some sayings of Goan sayings from Baba and some my quotes which I write here and that, some frenzy quotes what I write. So these books are in line. Thanks very much. I took a lot of time and I made Shiva come in till I entered. This was because of you I had to speak so long. I would love, I think Jatin, right? Jatin comes first, Shiva comes next, and then the protocol minister, Jai Sarva.
Good evening, friends. Ambe, thanks for keeping it nice and short. I thought that after knowing each other for 30 years, you might have a slightly more, slightly better story to tell about me, but anyway, we'll discuss that later. It feels great to be here. Ambe is a very old friend of mine. I also want to thank him for inviting me. I'm seeing so many old faces, old friends whom I've not met for a long time. Shikha, good to see you here as well. I also get along very well with Mr. Prabhudesai. I think he is such a passionate person. Literally day after day, he tries to drive the agenda for sport in Goa. Sadly, today, I was going to say exactly the same things which you said, sir. So I'm now struggling for content. just coming back to Ambe, I think a lot of people have spoken a lot of good things, but I just want to kind of delve on a couple of pieces from early on in Ambe's career. He came to Mumbai was included in the Poddar College squad. It was a very, very, very strong team. Poddar College has a big history of winning a lot of the college championships. So it's a difficult team to break into. But I think the word which Prabhu Desai sir used for him was resolute. And that's I think, the right word to describe Ambe. He was a very resolute guy. He is a very resolute guy, very determined guy. For a cricketer to break into the Poddar team was tough, but as a leg spinner, I think leg spin, I think Shadab would agree, leg spin is probably the toughest component or part of cricket. It takes a lot of courage and skill to bowl. It takes a big heart. I think Ambe had all of that, and he kept honing his skills day after day at the Poddar College nets, which were tough. We would practice from 6:30 in the morning to about 10:30, 11 o'clock every single day. People like Zubin Barucha, who is now head of cricket at Rajasthan Royals, used to reach Poddar College at 4:30 in the morning, if you remember Ambe. He would be there at 4:30 in the morning, 2 hours before practice started. So it was a tough team to break into, and to Ambe's credit, he broke into that team. He broke into that team, he became a regular member of that team, and I think that that really helped him in his cricketing journey later on as well. I think Ambe, the idea for the book is fantastic. I think as Prabhu Desai sir said, you should socialize that book through the Sports Authority of Goa in schools and in colleges. But if I might add my 2 cents to the way forward, I think instead of focusing majorly on cricket, I think focus on the other sports. I think that is what India needs today. The climate for sport in India is at an all-time high. Cricket will take care of itself, the BCCI will take care of that. But other sports, seeing yourself, the table tennis player, windsurfer, Mark, I didn't know that. I'm so happy to hear that. So focus on the other sports, football, basketball, table tennis, tennis, squash, I think are sports where probably, school children need to know more about Goans who have represented or who are pursuing. Don't just keep it at the top level. Talk about youngsters who are pursuing different sports. I think those are the stories which will inspire. Those are the stories which will unleash some interest from school-going children. So, also use digital media, use YouTube, whatever you do in terms of the next interviews, make sure that you put them on YouTube, make sure that you can socialize them within SAG as well. So I think great idea. I think what is missing in India is documentation of not only of our top non-cricket heroes, but also of local heroes. I think what you are addressing is a very, very important part. You'll realize the bigness of this a few years down the line. Once again, thank you for having me over, hope everybody has a good evening after this. Thank you.
Jets has his own web, which is Kelo More, right? Yeah. Which is similar kind of thing. He does, of course, I'm writing books. He has, where all the academies are getting locked to him, and he runs a show where he distributes them out at the right sources, right people. Okay, what age that coach has to go, what player, which game he has to reach. So he's the guy at the right now on the webs, and he's spreading it all over India. Also, I missed out on Hemant sir. I realized when I sat there, I saw Hemant sir sitting in the corner. I did not talk about him. And I talked about him as a critic, but